How can you use aluminum color foils to craft a happy birthday sign? Instagram creator and talented TV personality, Derek from Malden, shows us his approach to this project.
So I just used contact cement, glued it to MDF, cut it out on the CNC, and then just glued it to a backboard.
K&S color foils are tagged on this video and can be found at ksmetals.com. But make sure to follow Derek on his Instagram channel for other cool projects.